I'm tired of staring at screens, looking at scenes from somebody else's story, comparing the things that I see with who I wanna be. If only I wasn't so boring. Slowly the pictures all come together in an image of all that I'm not. It's hard to remember I am the image of God. Let's talk about mirrors and scales and how they utterly fail at telling us what's important. I've heard that God looks at the heart, but it's just so hard to see all my flaws and ignore them. Guess I'll admit it, my loudest critic is the voice of my innermost thoughts. It's hard to believe it, but I am the image of God. You made us and told us that we look like you, and we tried for a while to believe it was true. But our sin was a veil that we couldn't see through, and we wore it like a disguise. And we covered our ears and we tuned out your voice, so your voice became flesh and that flesh looked like us. And you ripped through the veil and you said that's enough, and you opened our eyes. And when it was finished, we were forever restored to the image of God. I'm tired of staging my scenes to look good on screens, make people think I'm important. 'Cause I haven't fooled anyone, they're just playing along. It's a big joke and we're all in on it. What will it take to finally break through this silly, elaborate facade? It's hard to remember that I am the image of God. Forever, I am the image of God.